Hey guys, welcome back. I wanted to spend the time today to do questions and answer anything that you guys had asked me on the story, just everything in general that you really don't get to see other than what I post on social media and on my vlogs. How can I improve my speed on rips or shots? You have to follow all the way through. That is the number one thing. Your core is the most important thing when you're shooting because you want to twist all the way through to get the power from not only your arms, but from your entire upper body, just to be able to follow all the way through and rip G's like no one's business. I promise you that, and having the proper footwork to get yourself in position to wind up and just rip, you're gonna be golden. I love my team more than anything. They are the daughters that I don't have because I have two boys. Seeing these timid young women come in and not sure of themselves and watching them grow over the 4 years and being a part of that and then seeing them do amazing things after, that's really why I do it.
We're lucky to have you.
I love you guys.
College coach my senior year was like, hey, you should coach at San Diego State because they're getting a program. And I was like, cool. She's like, yeah, because then you could, you know, be close to your family and like do what you love because you love sports, and then you can fly back east all the time and see your Terps. And I was like, oh, that's a great idea. And then that's what I ended up doing. So I always liked coaching. I think that I always wanted to be around sports, but I didn't know that you could do this for a job until I started to get older, and then you see what it actually is, and it's pretty awesome.
No, it's really not that bad. Like freshman year, I rarely got homesick. I don't think I got homesick at all, which was super, super nice. But then I obviously miss, like, I miss the weather change, like, a little bit, like having seasons, but when it's 10 degrees in Chicago and snowing, I'm like okay with being here for sure.
Probably to get your fastest would be to do ladders and then short sprints and just run really fast, because that'll translate directly to your attack game and like making moves in short like spaces. And then dodging, just I think grab a defender and just practice like your little footwork that you'll do like in the ladders, and then practice it on your defender. Make sure you're making your move like a stick's length away so you don't accidentally check yourself. And
transitioning from coming from the East Coast was actually really easy because the team is just like a family, so you really don't feel alone at all or anything like that. And we all room together freshman year in the dorms, so we're always together and we're so busy, like there's really no time to get homesick or anything like that.
We get quite a bit of gear. We get two practice uniforms that are different colors. We get a comfy outfit like sweats, jackets, and we get cleats, turfs, and we'll always get a sports bra and spandex. And then usually during Christmas time, we get like a Christmas gift, and it usually is gear as well. So we got some pretty cool stuff.
Some drills and techniques that I focus on to maintain my top speed is I do a lot of lifting, so like squat, deadlift, box jumps, anything that gets me explosive. Running wise, I do a lot of long distance running, like uphill, because if you run uphill for a long period of time, I find it easier to run on flat ground, obviously. And just being able to be explosive and powerful is super important as a midfielder and attacker. If you're taking a free position, you want to get your first step off fast, and dodging and all that. So I focus a lot on strength, and then speed comes after that.
I thought it'd be really cool to be somewhat local, so my parents could come to my games and my friends that are local too could come support.
As a goalie, you have to be able to have quick hands,
be confident in your clears for sure. That's a big part. Be active. And the main thing that I would say is communication. You have to be able to lead your team in front of you. You want to be the quarterback of your defense, and you want everyone to gain your respect, and they want, and you want your defense to hear your voice, and through that you will be extremely successful.
Living with teammates off campus is like one of the most fun things I think I've ever done, especially being so close to like home. I never really feel like I have to or want to go home because I'm already with my family. There's literally
like my heart.